New at 5, a Troy man's accused of stealing a credit card and racking up hundreds of dollars in charges after meeting the alleged victim on an online dating site. Officers tell CBS 6 this man, Jon Bamond, stole the victim's credit card off of a counter. Police arrested Bamond. He's been charged with grand larceny. Tonight, he's in the Albany County Jail.